Lets you play your music, your way, anywhere, anyhow. And now, you can get 3 whole months for just $9.99. Whether you're on the road, on the train, or way, way off the grid, Premium keeps playing, and you can pick and play any track you like. Tap the banner to get 3 whole months for $9.99.
What you made me. Alive, alive. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing some Fortnite Battle Royale again. Hold on a second. You shush. Hold on. There, okay. I just had a bit of marking my throat. We don't need to worry about that. What we need to worry about though is that I'm gonna play some Spider-Man after this, so stay tuned for that. And we're gonna see what else we can create in creative. It's really brand new. Aaron Kane came out 2 days ago, which is crazy. Well, it only came out 2 days ago for anyone that can play it, which is pretty sick. As you can see all around me, we've chosen a new theme in Loot Labs, I think it's called. You can choose different themes, so if you're a streamer watching right now, try that out. It's sick. You're gonna get loads and loads and loads of black views, bros. Wait, what map is this? This is the wrong map. Oh no, I don't want to go to island. I created an island like 25 minutes ago, and it's a racetrack. And I bet a lot of you guys have said, let's build a racetrack. But this is just the beginning. Trust me, it's only just the beginning. Please don't break it all. Yes, it didn't break it. Okay, what I need to do is I need to delete these. I'm gonna sort of make it go around like sort of like this. If you get what I mean. Hopefully you do. Like the racers go around there and that kind of thing. Okay. Oh god. I'll just do that. Yeah, that's easier. Okay. So let's continue doing what we are doing, and hopefully. It will just work. So in a second, once I finish building, yes, don't play me, I'm a pretty slow builder. I am going to reveal to you how to actually play this map. Yeah, well, I bet you're thinking right now, wow, that sounds so epic, and you're being sarcastic, but actually it's pretty hard. This map is actually a pretty hard map to figure out how to play. I mean, you might be thinking, what is this guy talking about? I know how to build a map, I'm not that dumb, but that's the thing. Some of you people will not know how to play this. You know what, everyone will. I know it. I just have that feeling in my heart. Everyone will know how to play it. Hopefully. Because this map is done a little bit differently, actually. You have different cars, of course. So I'm going to choose this quad crusher. And I'm going to race up. So go up here, there's some speed pads. A lot of them on this map. Go down here. I always get this bit messed up with quad crushers. so glad I did that. Otherwise, I would have been very embarrassed. And then you just go down here. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Man, that did not feel good. I gotta say, that did not feel good. Doing that on camera felt really embarrassing. And I bet you're thinking out there, this guy doesn't even know how to play his own map. That is slightly true. I don't actually know how to play it properly, but I do know how to play it a little bit, which is the good part. Right, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna fly, baby, fly. Fly, baby, fly. Woo! Let's do this, baby. That was a mistake. That was a real big mistake. Oops. You know, airplane for that, you're gonna die. And I know you are. And so am I. I don't even know what I'm doing. What am I doing with my life? Actually, no, let's just start the game. Game starting in 3, 2, 1. Alright, while the game has started, I may as well start building. Hold on, I know how to let this properly. Properly with brick. Which is, we don't need to worry about that. Do I seriously need to do that? No, I didn't. I didn't even need to do that. Wait, what? Hold on. If I were to do this. No. Yeah, I guess it could be like that. And you only have 5 minutes to actually complete the map, which is a shame because I don't think I can change it. And don't blame me if you can, because I actually have no idea. Oh, you can. I've literally only just realised that. Please wait, I'm waiting. What did you just do to my world? Oh, thank goodness I thought. They're gonna have 20 minutes. Oh, I didn't wanna start the game. I was actually really freaked out then. I was like, oh no, I'm never gonna get my world back. But then it actually just I'm glad about that. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. I make streaming for a living, boy. I don't know. Am I right? No, you're not. I just wanted to get off the map so I could get that kill. I've 80 minutes left, so it's already been... Well, that's been a long time. If it's 80 minutes and I put on 20 minutes, that's a long time. It's been 2 minutes already. Oh no, I could have picked up some major speed then. Oh, I did then. Come on. Yes! No. Yes! Oh, really? That was a fail! I hate this! I hate this dumb car. Literally, I actually hate it. Haters. What a good death! That was such a great death, literally. What a great death. I'm being sarcastic. I bet everyone can tell. These things aren't very fast on the speed pads, but I think we can change the speed pads a little bit to, adjust it. Yes, baby! Oh no, baby. There, all fixed. Let's go. Best. Ah! Rip headphone users. Ouch, bro. Ouch. Why does this game have to... I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Get that. Goodbye. Anyways, yeah, it came back, that's a good thing. Now, probably the least favourite weapon in this whole entire game is, well, the shopping trolley. The least favourite, not really a weapon, but like, a bit, the least, how do I say this, the least used vehicle, is that, does that make sense? The classic, actually no, I should say the classic shopping trolley. That'd be good. The classic shopping trolley. Great, what a great name. Ouch. Ouch, bro, why do you have to hurt me so bad? Literally, why do you have to hurt me? I don't have to do this all the way along now. I really wish I was in an 80K. Seriously, I do. Cannonball! Wait, no. Yes, I did it! Oh, thank goodness! Thank goodness for life! Yay! How did the shopping trolley make it? It's the least favourite weapon in the whole... vehicle in the whole entire game. Goodbye. I hate you so much. It just disappeared. Here it is. There's like an echo. Before I do anything else, I actually need to... Mm-hmm. Anyways, as I was saying... Hey guys, welcome back. Really? This is all it's off. Oh, thank goodness. Jeez. Malaise, chicken, cheese. Chicken, cheese. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Hello, I want to discover you. Why do I hear echoing on the stream? That's odd. Dad, what's going up? Dad, what's going on right now? Literally, what's going on? I'm actually really worried. Yep, can go be a noob now. It's not rotating. That's a little bit annoying. No, that doesn't work. No. Yes. Anyways, what else can I do? What else could I do? What else could I do? I guess I could fly a plane. Or have some sort of battle. What happened here? So what happened here? Did the plane crash into it? Oh no, 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 no. That's not good. I need that plane. Yeah. Thanks. Oh. Ouch. That must bum to be an airplane. Okay, well, what else can I show you guys? I guess I can show you anything. Oh, it just disappeared. What a punk. Anyways, I guess I could show you a ninja course if you really want to, which I bet you'll not do. It's gonna be big though. There it is. Well, there's one anyway. It's gonna take up all that. My voice is going on straight. But I don't need to be lower. I feel like I need to be lower. But I also feel like I don't need to be lower. What am I even doing? I feel like I need to be lower, but I also feel like I don't need to be lower. I need to be lower. What am I doing with my life? Literally. So here's the ninja training course. Start off by jumping on this. Pretty easy, yeah. Gets harder. There's Zappatrons here. Or at least I think they're Zappatrons. No, they're full damage. Ninja course, this is awesome. Okay, so I went down and then I just jump. Oh no, I jump on the launch pad. Yes, I made it up the ninja wall. Do I jump? Do I literally have to? Oh, I have to jump on here. Okay, I can dig it. I made it through the ninja training course. That was pretty easy. Now it's time for the second ninja training course. Ba-da-ba! Jeez. Dude. This second ninja training course is awesome, bro. Ouch. 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 Okay, I need to try and get. Ow. Bah. I restart back here. Damn it, I need to start back up here. Ba-da, ba-da. Hey! Okay. Jump, jump. Wait, is this a full damage? Damage? You liar! Oh wow. Guess what? The game suddenly decides to say, well, no. Oh, maybe yes. Actually. Come on. Get up the wall. Get up the. Yes! Yes, I'm about to win. I'm about to win ninja training. Or whatever you want to do. Yay, I won. I'm gonna see what other ninja like dojos I can get. This one looks sick, bro. Let's check this one out. Holy moly. I'm gonna jump off. Like an actual. I was going to say like an actual idiot, but I am an actual idiot. I can't even land on a platform. Banana. Banana. Hey, banana. You know what? I don't want these. But like, can I? Oh, I guess I thought I could, like, you know, like, take you up or something. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh yes, that is perfect. But boom, baby. Anyways. So now I'm going to play a I'm going to now play a I've got the hiccups now. I'm now going to play the real Matt. The real Matt. The real match. Finally. I'm doing it. No, fail. Jeez. Do I have voice chat? Oh, I'll turn voice chat now.
You can shoot at trees, rocks, and structures to destroy them.
Of course you can. You can. This game obviously takes everyone's a noob. Jeez. Millions of people are dropping here. Millions of people are dropping here. Shut the damn door, peoples. Oh, there's one up there. There's definitely one up there, peoples. I'm your biggest mate, William. I'm just amazing, aren't I? Oh, yes, I am. Alright, I'm just gonna take a short 2-minute break, and I will be right back, people. Once I move this chair up. I'm back, peoples.
Sorry, it took me so long. They're running. What fools? I really wish there was an enemy that would come up to me. I only have a minute to get in the eye. Wouldn't it be crazy if I got a Victory Royale? You know, I'm gonna let people know my position. Destroy it. Go on. Hey! Oh! Not hey anymore. Not accepting. Sorry, mate, but I don't know you, so yeah, too bad. If I actually find a trap in here, that would be amazing. No one's looted it? That's great. That's a great thing. Somebody's close. And by close, I mean really close. Thank you. Then I was on my own. Dude, that was crazy. So I made the armor reject him. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna swap over to some Spider-Man now, so yeah, let's get on with that. Let's do this, boy. I mean, I'm in the right mood. I've got the Spider-Man shirt on and it's just amazing. Oh yes, baby, let's do this. I'm a little bit rusty, but I'm pretty ready. That's how you say good. Oh, jeez, bro, give me some chances. Jeez, give me some chances, brother. Take this. Yes, he's down. That sucker. Go on. Try and hit me. Thanks. For the health. Especially for that. That is sick.
Good fight. Good fight. A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
This doesn't seem safe.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out.
T 没有一场。
Okay, almost there.
Stay out of the light.
God, there's millions of them. I should probably use... Wait, do I have the stealth big time suit here? Oh no, I don't. Sorry if I spoiled it. But, I guess it's pretty good. Yes.
And easy.
Another one?
Tall building.
Gosh.
Fire bombs? Seriously? Give me a break. Not good.
Okay. Now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Yeah, you as well.
Sleep it off.
I got the perfect plan. Dome, baby! Seriously, why is Spider-Man doing the ultimate takedown? It's not just the normals. Sorry, he's just being rude. Licking the ketchup off my greasy fingers. They're not really greasy. No. This is meant to be a stealth mission, not a mission that lets everyone know who you are. Bro, can't you just let it be still? Whoa, geez, what was that?
I'll be honest, that one looks better broken.
Oh, wow, you will pay for that. This will fast. That's how much it is.
Student loans.
I feel really bad for breaking all these things.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is alright.
Yeah, totally. I totally do that.
Let's try this again. It's safe now.
What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. I have Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just gotta leave.
A leave? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean
Spider Cop?
Yuri?
That's fair.
She hung up on him. I mean, she is a police officer. She doesn't have time to mess around with a hero that messes around.
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demon?
We were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yes.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Come on it. Just give me a few. Before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Anyways, where is my next objective? I should really probably go for the ones around here or something. Octavius Lab. Ah, here. I can fast travel. That's good.
Flying over there. Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. You're just thinking too small, Peter. Why replace moving limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. A human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call it a bomb squad, but if it's just some hidden science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's your magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Just done a robbery. Is there literally non-stop robberies in like 5 seconds? I bet if I do that robbery, there's gonna be another one.
Military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man. So you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. Might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance.
All right, guys, I need help. Sight.
Those Sable little guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you. Isaac Delaney.
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. You'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Anyways, let's go to that party.
Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. He needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made them proud.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I think it's the lizard. I definitely think it's the lizard.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who's...
Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
I swear, I forgot it was Halloween until I walked in here.
I wish I could take classes.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Excuse me.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
There he is. This is my chance to get him before leaders. Master leaders. Not master leaders.
Hey look, it's Spider Boy! Is someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you doing? Come on!
Hey! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Oh, snap! Right now!
Oh, get him, Spidey!
What do you want?
What a classic way to come in. You could have went make it a dramatic Spider-Man.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go!
What a great start.
Keep your head down.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
What are they doing? His head was just like...
Am I mic'd?
This guy's so strange. I don't... Aren't you Spidey?
How about some mood lighting?
Yeah, how about that?
And where'd they take the lady? Must be another way around.
Front and exits on the vents. It's really weird.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
You don't have much time, I think. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Come on. That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Stop them from hurting each other. Believe me, this is for your own good. Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at the SEO.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
What happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. I guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in. Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
All stable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents. Someone's taking control of one of our subsystems.
Initiating Delta Protocol.
Everybody's got drones these days.
Stable team, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all stable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. David. Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, I gotta find that last module.
There's the last one.
Who puts modules so high up in the air?
Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Yeah, you can't even see them.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. You try to expose our people. It'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. He must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
Jackpot.
GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. That actually works. It could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
That makes sense, though, right?
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders, but its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly. Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach it?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body.
Fine.
Very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard.
Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work.
They say we can just get away on the street. I think. Pretty good way to
go. That gap of the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Here somewhere.
What the?
So how come you're playing as her?
Because it's
What's
part
that?
Of the story.
Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath.
Good answer.
This is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish. I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Distract him for long.
Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Sure could use a coffee.
Go, go, go.
my gosh, this is so scary.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation.
No, 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 not you, not you.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. Stand by, Control. I heard something.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
I can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Again? What's up with these lights?
She has spider sense too, I'm guessing.
Come on, come on.
Company. Stand by, Control. I heard something. Control, I saw something.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Look. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Abel. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
What? I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
Get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
He's
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Number 21! Woo!
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker? Right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was...
How did he not smack himself in the head?
With... It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Building,
Peter, that's how you know she's still mad.
Huh?
Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
He is a superhero.
Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
All units, report of an assault. Report came in from
Tri-Act. Why are all the lights different colors? That's just ridiculous. Jump off.
That is an awesome view, don't you agree?
Yeah, let's take a selfie. Peace, bro. Peace. Actually, no, that's 2, 3, and then here are the small people. Oh, that would make an amazing background.
Oh.
Amazing! Right, I'm jumping. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Drio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top 5. Or bottom 5. However that works. Did I hurt you guys? Good news! The police are coming to protect you.
That job offer in Delaware
came. Look how many lights are in the sky, Dada.
This is Cable Control. What's the situation south of Houston? Demons firing on our position.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
You faked. You faked it. He just burned the bus. He web swims.
District.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
That's all right, Spider-Man.
Or is it evening?
That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Under 3 milliseconds? Jeez.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Oh, wow. I haven't done one of these puzzles in ages. High voltage 1. Well, then I'll obviously just do that. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I have to do it like this. I see you. Now go like a little bit of this with a little bit of that, a little bit of this, and a little bit of that. Oh, I've got an even better idea. Instead of that, we can have this. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, thanks for spotting, Dad. Oh, yeah. There. All done. That was hard.
Nice. Okay, what next?
3 seconds. 3 milliseconds. No, your response was that.
Mm-hmm. Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
I can see it says target, which means what you're aiming for. Mm-hmm. And current is basically what it is right now.
Yeah.
The calibration. I like what they've done. Oh, it's like fixed in. What like red one's gonna get? I can get 3. Okay, thanks. I could really have done with that. Yes, it's gonna be 6. Build over. Over and up. My current 6 minus something to equal 4. 6, 5, 4, 2. There. Current voltage, blah blah blah, whatever that means. Don't really need to know. That, done.
Boom, son.
Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. Signal processor should reduce lag.
Oh, how am I going to do this? What else can I put in? A 2? That's 3. 3, 4, 5. Oh, damn, I need another 2! Oh, no, what should I do? What should I do, Doji Dad?
Maybe
can
I should.
Can you move any of the fixed ones?
No, I can't.
Alright, well, you need to go up then.
Let's go 4. Bang on target. I'm gonna dig. A little bit of a da 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 da. I feel really bad for doing that.
Another right ankle. Down. Down, all the way down. Should be able to see it now.
Nope.
Right ankle.
Oh, I've got a better idea. Would this work? Then I'd have another one of this, and then...
I think you have to follow the pattern, don't you?
Too high. Maybe put in a 2? Oh, whoa. 2. Ah, oh, that's... No, that can't be right.
You need to twist it around and come in from the bottom.
Yes, this is gonna work. Maybe not. Does this one work? No.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
We'll go wipe it.
Okay. Hey, guys. Welcome back.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risk. We'll work them out in time.
Really? You don't care about the risks?
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Um,
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of picking up myself. As soon as I check our telemetry.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Max, please. Can I have black helmet, please? Actually, no. Can I have Coke? Yes.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope. I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. Did. Fast and smashed.
Spider Plushy!
Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my life. Too bad there's no way to get paid without doing my identity. Maybe this will help me balance work and a personal life. If I ever find time to read it. MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student tests. She was a heck of a journalist even then. When the vulture cracked my eyelid, it almost blinded me. It was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade stronger material. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence. Until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical fucker luck. A menu from my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier. My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion. Hey, was I gonna take his money? I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. It did. And smashed.
Made your last mistake, Pong. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Yes, it does, because otherwise they would rob you.
Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really great. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have to...
Oh, like that time you fought right on the Brooklyn Bridge?
It's a perfect example. The other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on.
First thing.
Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. And when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay?
I can. Oh, shit. Sorry.
No. It's all good. Keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks. Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man.
What's so good about punching Spider-Man?
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's Market. I can cut through there.
Keep moving.
Oh, hacking app. I wonder if it still works.
This guy would probably get arrested for hacking.
Uh-oh. Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. The drone wasn't watching. I jumped the fence. You just need to isolate the drone signal.
Wow, that was too easy.
I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're fine. We have footage.
Okay. Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
This is what happens when you see anything. Get up. Now, you're gonna be straight with me.
Are you serious?
Ignore me. I'm invisible.
Whoa. Are you joking? Oh my gosh. Dude, that was so terrible. Absolutely terrible. Literally. That was just terrible.
Okay, my friend. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects.
Trying to sink in really fast. I was trying to do it fast because I knew what I was doing. Oh, thanks, Dad.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the safe shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Love you so much. We'll get through this.
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
So, what's happened is Miles Morales wants to help at the feast center.
It was helpful with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, you just gotta smack it on a couple times. Get it. Go!
Or could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest. Huh? Mr. Smarty Pants. Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated. Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
So how's it going with your daughter, Eileen?
Slow. I made mistakes raising her. Hard to get past.
Talking. There's hope. What are you reading?
That's the manual for my X-71.
Oh. Dada, can you help me pick what suit I should wear? No, not that kind of suit, like in the game.
Go for one that's shiny.
Okie dokie. Ooh, shiny. There's millions of shiny ones. This one's pretty shiny. Ooh, this one's really shiny. This one's super shiny.
What's that one down the bottom right?
The bottom right.
No, up the greeny looking one.
The greeny.
Left. Oh.
This one, Fear Itself suit. I don't have enough to get that.
Okay.
But I have this one. This one's pretty shiny.
Yeah.
Shiny.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you were not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels.
Hello, two watchers.
What the hell is that?
The fog! Let's have some fun!
Hostile!
Get the package! Get him out of here! I really wish Spider-Man was there quicker.
While all this is going on, you'll be there and I'll take him down.
Yeah. Three watches. Hello, third watcher.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Yeah, sure you do.
Okay, so... It was really cool when Spider-Man just...
pushed his foot on the ground and then you just pick that thing up and then you just
Yuri,
throw out that water pipe for me.
I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that clock. Tank, whatever. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
And he will destroy all sinners!
Yeah, I'm trying to tighten it up. Oh, take that. Right, let me see what it looks like.
What are you doing to me? Giving you what you expected.
Let's change it, people. What the hell?
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.
This guy's a cunt.
I've been watching. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart. Drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us. Thanks, but no thanks. One way or the other, you will join me.
Oh, no, he won't.
Spider-Man will not do it.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands.
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Just say your name.
I can give you Will. Sorry, but you're not taking me this one. I totally love to live with him, but no. I'll just move.
Your body filled the gutter, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
Damn it, right? Is anyone over there? Why am I damn dodging? Dumb game, dumb new move.
Buddy, you're doing well.
I wasn't until that guy showed up and threw the cup.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
God's sake, how many people are there?
Their blood is on your hands.
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give Will.
I could have really done with a better one.
Try a different suit. Would that help?
No, you need to choose different ones of these.
Can you get power-ups?
Yeah. Spider Bro! Yeah!
You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength!
See what happens when Spider-Man does a super move on a ghost. Or something. Yeah, I know. Damn it. I don't know why you put this on.
Kneel before me! I will pull your mask off and expose you! The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength.
Destroy the
mask. No.
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin.
I will break you and leave you brain dead. I will find your family and kill everyone you love. You can't.
You can come back to the light.
It does look awesome.
So guys, oh no, they stole the devil's breath from the suitcase or whatever it's called, briefcase.
Are you okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
where's the serum?
Gone.
To the Skoya. So-called superhero. They think you would save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
I'll just put it on like this.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Yeah, you should.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed on one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Attention agents in Hudson Town. Command wants an update.
Need reinforcements in Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Okay. Doc, let's work.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. I need to check on Doc when I get a chance. No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Situation normal.
My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. The menu. Never take a day off. Oh, it is on.
Oh, you will pay for that. And you have to pay $10 for me. For that, you have to pay $10. Thanks. Thanks for your cooperation. Oh, yeah, suckers. What on suckers of the year? I'm running! Ouch!
And no more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Why were you just on that person's car? Guys, watch that back. Dude, why was he just on that person's car?
Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Mary Jane's doing something silly again.
Standard said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
I really think that.
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical
form of battery. I really don't care. I really don't care. Which one do I listen to? I just blocked that girl from game 3. Did you just take a selfie of that man? I want to take a selfie too. Staring at it.
You do it, please.
Now on the camera, you don't have to me.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, that.
Give it to the camera. Hold it. Oh, wait. Can I do a thumbnail?
Oh, you want to make that a thumbnail of the video?
Can't do it again. No, hold it for a bit longer. It's cool sound.
Okay. Mississippi 3, Mississippi 4, Mississippi 5, Mississippi...
Well,
you
do it. I mean, not that character.
Right, I'm done. Oh, gosh. Oh, my nose is twitching. My nose is twitching. Twitching, baby, yeah. I know it's not funny.
I should check out those Oscorp displays.
I need to kick, 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 kick.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance rays, soaking reveals are very much a reality. Oscorp's revolutionary bio-enhanced focus strengthens your body's whole nervous system, allowing you to
Incredible.
Stay awake and active for over 72 hours.
Let's doge this. Oh, wow.
microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Ouch.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes.
By yourself.
There'll be more blood on your hands.
If he explodes that, everyone's gonna get killed. No, before I do, I just...
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait! This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself!
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Everyone, just calm down.
I don't want to die. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point? On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them, and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Don't panic. This will be over soon. Okay. I'm ready.
Incoming.
Segundo!
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Sir, Jesus, what has to do with Osborne? To me, which is an unnecessary command. I don't feel like the Chita and Fukai. You should send my son to the
This is really bad. This is really bad.
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Can't let him see me. Wait! Listen, she just said, can't let him see me. and he saw me. What a great response.
Can't let him see me.
Yeah, this time I can't. Okay, he's going down. But I'm going up. And he's a loser, and I'm a winner. Oh, his drone is wide.
Uh-oh.
Drones, get to cover. We still got that tablet?
Yeah.
You better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on. We're almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close.
They can still see each other.
Gotta get him farther away. That did it. Grab him. Take him out.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them. Saving the city here? Do it.
Sorry guys if I'm being quiet. I'm just really concentrating. Yes.
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance.
Take him out.
Oh yeah, Spider-Man is the bomb, dude. And then grab this guy right over here, so you won't spot me.
Take him
slowly but steady. Oh. Thank you.
在哪里?
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
控制机在手上。如果他跑掉了。
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery. Pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Yes. Yes, Spider-Man. Try and do it quietly. Because... the last time you did something like that, you messed up badly. And by badly, I mean really badly.
Banana.
Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt.
Hey.
I'm gonna swing from the chandelier hill.
Whoa. Who's safe for me to take down? Oh. Shop. Shush up, dude. Oh, they're gonna go down, boy. He's good. So is this guy. This guy's easy. It's just when I said it, isn't it? Oh, you're standing all on your own for you. Hang tight. Safe.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
Yeah, take me out. I'd rather you take me out than the hostages.
MK, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
You're done in there? We should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ah, I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you.
I need to swing around and lose sight of them.
Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Oh, damn it. Give me some help, bro. What Dad does. That's actually a sick move.
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Where? Up there. Get in that train.
Lee's getting away.
Don't think so, Lee. Or whatever your name is.
Finally.
Face to face.
Sorry, I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now.
Non-stop? Or is he actually gonna stop and actually let me fight him? Like a man, boy. Go on. Oh, damn.
Looks like he's getting tired.
Is safest place you'll be is with me. Oh, jeez. Sorry, but no.
I don't wanna hurt you! Nothing can hurt me! Not anymore!
Take him to prison!
No brakes? No problem.
Last time. Yuri, are they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Money's gonna go down, boy.
Next up, prison.
See, I told you. I mean, I've never played this game before, and I already knew. Martin Lee. Bye-bye. Goodbye now, Martin Lee. Goodbye. Alright, so, guys. I am going to have to end that awesome video there. Make sure to like, subscribe, click the notifications button. And if you like what we do, please comment down below. And, yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. What's that doing here?
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
What?
Texting isn't talking?
No, not that kind of over.
Please say no, please say no. Okay. Not okay. What is there to figure out?
I have!
Oh, you think?
Off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you.
Premium gives you uninterrupted music and